Elephant tourism plans foster, Miss Japan echo between India and Japan. Miss Japan plans to foster eco-elephant tourism between India and Japan. In order to make society aware about community conservation, Miss World Japan 2016, Priyanka Yoshikawa will visit Assam on November 2 and 3 for participating in the Eastern Himalayan Naturonomics Forum 2017. Till date, Priyanka has remained a role model for both young Japan and young India for representing the rich biocultural heritage of both the nations. In Assam, she will deliver keynote address at the forum to evangelize community conservation and social mobility. Concerned about the welfare of communities that live in the forests and the lost habitats of Asian elephants, she will focus on community conservation for living in harmony with nature and to help restore safe habitats for humans and elephants. Over the years, Japan and India have been closely attached through cultural exchange and the common goal of wildlife protection. A certified elephant trainer, Priyanka feels about the well-being of the elephants and got the Laos national certification so that she could personally do something to help elephants. I hope to foster eco-elephant tourism between India, Japan and Asia through her support to the cause.